Marco Fortes from Portugal, you just finished the shot put. Early in the season, you did already your personal best in Montenegro, 21:02. And how did you do since then?
Well, since then it's been working, and this is my first, not first competition, but one of the first competitions after that. Well, I'm still working out, I'm still training really hard, so it's a little bit hard to throw far now, but I'm pretty happy with what I did today, 20:52, not that far of my PB, and it's still not a long season, but a season with a lot of important competitions. So I hope I'm in shape later on the season.
And later on the season, is it about in a month when the European Championships are?
Yes, starting from there. Before that, I have some important competitions, some important meetings, but. I hope that 1 month from now in the European Championship, my best performance comes there. And after that, we have the competition of the competitions and trying to be better in the Olympics.
And the European Championships, are you going for medal?
It's hard to think about going for medals because there's a lot of other athletes that are improving and are working for it. I just hope I'm stronger than I am now and stronger than I was before, and try to fight for the best.
And this year it will be the first year that we have a European Championships and the Olympic Games in 1 year. Do you like it?
Well, it's still early to, let's see what happens. If the European and the Olympic Games are good for me, if I do good there, yeah, I will certainly like it, but I don't know. I think some things have to change. Every year has to have its competition, and a year with two big competitions, maybe it's going to be a little bit hard for some athletes, I don't know.
Today we have the competition here for your club. How is your club doing?
Well, I don't know about the standings. We're still a really young team. This is the first time in 14 years that we came here, and we hope we can come here again in the years to come, and then try to fight for for the best, trying to be the first. Now this is still a young team. We aren't aiming for the first place, but we want to do good, and if we can stay on the podium, it's going to be awesome, but it's still early for this team, and we're working for it.
Good luck.
Thank you.